you ever go in the pool at Chase Field?
No, I did not.
This guy did.
What do we got here?
Splashdown! Look out! The Luchador guy.
I mean, that guy's cutting his shins up on that
diamond. I know. And how about the Luchador?
He's actually checking his ball.
Have you ever sold out for that ball like that?
Oh, absolutely. It's
he didn't see the video.
You guys have heard of once jumped out of the bleachers at Yankee Stadium to get a Reggie Jackson ball. It was a pit. Like it was like a 10-foot drop.
Come on.
I jumped and I got it.
Did you get it?
They let me stay. Yeah. No, I mean, those days, I was younger.
Remember?
I mean, now I would be, I'd probably die. But
gosh, it took a dark turn.
You've heard of Rey Mysterio. That was Pear Mysterio.
At number three on the ham and egger list on a Friday, this guy has bad luck.
Here we go.
Outsmart it. You can do it. Oh, my gosh. No, sir. I knew it.
Look what I got.
To get it out of the railing, and someone else got the prize ball. Heck.
Didn't quite have the sticky stuff on that.
Good thing that guy was wearing his hunter's cap to
thank goodness.
The guy who caught it. Neon orange cap. Just nailed that.
Well, Don't be judgmental. Everyone's different. That's how you roll. I'm just very judgmental.
You never know when that particular color might come in handy.
I just don't get it.
You don't get what?
Walking out of the house and saying, I'm going to grab the electric neon orange.
He thought he nailed it. Leave him alone.
He's into Elmer Fudd cosplay.
Maybe his significant other thinks he's nailing it. At number two. It's hot on this outside of Chicago.
What? You're a legend.
Oh, my God.
Look at that headband.
This dude is changing the game. Get him an at-bat. Hey, can you imagine how hairy this dude is?
Oh, that's good.
We've had actually two ham and eggers and two legendary people. I mean, selling out in that jacuzzi at Chase Field in a full.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, that's the winner.
That's not how this works. I'm confused.
It's 5-1. This is the winner. The one you're about to see is the winner.
I don't
the
know
guy who took Bark in the Park next level is the winner.
Yeah, okay. There it is.
And that dog is like what? What
do you that dog is like, order me a Coors Light.
He was very comfortable.
He looked like he was enjoying it.
He definitely did. Oh my God. Oh, Claudia, that was excellent. Claudia, we're sorry, America. Oh, that was
nice. Sean is more confused now.
I'm confused. I still don't know.
He didn't check himself out too. He was like, look at him.
Are you not? You're not aware of the countdown?
No, that was awesome.
I don't get the.
Well, we're counting down.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, we're counting down.
Oh, I thought we were assigning numbers to. Okay.
Oh, you thought we were like scoring them, like we were Olympic judges.
You're gonna watch yourself. You're gonna end up on the ham and egger.
Are you a ham and egger?
I don't know how warm is it in Chicago, but you need an air conditioner attention.
Well, he's definitely a sweater. He's definitely a big-time sweater.
I mean, Chicago was cold.
Reggie Jackson ball almost killed himself.
Well, no, I was good then. I was about 18 years old. I mean, if I did it today, forget about it. I'd be in three pieces.
So good. Can we go to Pear Mysterio? Oh, well, here we go.
Look at this guy.
I mean, that is...
He doesn't look happy.
See him look down at the fan? Oh, man, the headband, all of this is perfect. I like it.
Hey, you know what? He had a third fan, but you just can't see it, okay?
This guy gets it.
Watch the sellout.
This is...
Rack that back. Watch his shins. Watch his shins hit the... Ow!
Man, so good.
He couldn't get off the ground at all.
You only do that if you had a few.
Yeah. Okay.
There's no way you're making that move.
And it's Friday.
It's time to check out tonight's Geico.